नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। आई एम जेवियंस डॉक्टर नीरज धोलिया, फैकल्टी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड वेटरनरी साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर हियर टू डिस्कस द टॉपिक दैट इज रिएक्शन मैकेनिज्म, एंड दिस टॉपिक इज इन योर सब्जेक्ट दैट इज फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ बायोलॉजिकल केमिस्ट्री। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट, व्हाट इज द रिएक्शन मैकेनिज्म? So the reaction mechanism describes the sequence of elementary reactions that must occur to go from reactants to product. Means it describes a sequence of elementary reactions, which are the basic reactions which finally gives us the products. So reaction intermediates are formed in one step and then consumed in the later step of the reaction mechanism. So in the reaction mechanism, various intermediate products are formed and consumed. The slowest step in the mechanism is called the rate determining step or the rate limiting step, and the overall reaction rate is determined by the rates of the steps up to the rate determining step. So this is one example that various intermediate molecules are produced and consumed in the reaction elementary steps, and in oral reaction we do not represent them. So the chemist can come up with a hypothetical reaction mechanism based on the experimental determined rate law as well as chemical intuition. At a minimum, the elementary reactions that make up the proposed reaction mechanism must sum to the overall reactions. So the overall reaction is the sum of the elementary steps or the intermediate steps. So the rate, what is the rate determining step? So besides ensuring that the elementary reactions in our reaction mechanism add up to the overall reaction equation, we also consider the rates of each elementary step. So in the final reaction, we consider the rate of each and every intermediate steps. So the overall reaction rate is determined by the rates of the steps up to the slowest elementary steps. So the slowest step in the reaction mechanism is called the rate determining and rate limiting step. Okay, so the slowest step means the intermediate step which takes most of the time of the reaction is known as the rate determining step. Okay. So this is the introduction about the reaction mechanism. Hope you are satisfied with this tutorial session. If you have any query, please write in the comment box. I will resolve your query. And this session is powered by Digital Version 2, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur. Thank you.